All right, so today we're gonna make an aluminum ashtray, and I actually got it right here. So the first step in the process is to put together our green sand box for the mold that we're gonna pour the metal into. Got the green sand, little box, powder, and our rammer, as well as our sprue. So this is the object we're gonna cast, put it in the box, and we put some powder down on top. And that is our casting sitting next to the original.